And he's sending me a screenshot of what his build is. He's going, looks like him.
Currently talking to Andrew about his build in Elden Ring.
He's trying to level up to 150, is his goal.
Why he so high?
Is an intelligence build. He's already at 110. I know where one of the best grind spots is, and I'm already there doing it, so
mm-hmm.
I could get there very quickly. I'm at like...
Why does he need to be 150, 80 or 90? Though? Like, what build?
I don't know, but he already has 60 intelligence, so like...
Yeah, so you're already like...
Most of what you need for intelligence.
Yeah, once you're past that, you're getting diminishing returns, so...
Maybe there's a thing with the DLC.
True. There's a... Oh, yeah! I forgot where we were. Also, move your mouse off.
Oh, what the fuck?
I need to free her from her
prison. You did not see me.
Yeah, I totally forgot where we left off.
Whoa, that was a quick fucking reset. I don't remember how to run, so...
Yeah, so it's gonna happen again.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't totally remember how to run. I don't remember how to play the game.
Try it in the shadow.
I can't. Oh. It doesn't let me because it's contextual. Yeah, there's... Oh, there it is. Okay. Do I run backwards? Do I run forwards?
Yeah, I can't wait for this to be over in like 30 minutes.
Right?
Oh god, it's the end of Plague Tale. Ew. We were doing the exact same thing.
Oh, we kind of were, yeah.
Like... Yeah, you were running down a slope, hiding behind things as waves of dust or whatever shot past you.
Waves of rats or something? So it's like a sea of rats?
Oh, that's right. It was a wave of rats crashing against the coast.
Help you? Help me help you. Am I supposed to cut these jeans?
Oh, yeah.
This might have been too quick.
Break her chains.
We have to free her from the guilt of her dead child.
But she attacked us earlier, or is this...
What game? It was her maternal rage. She couldn't control it.
Yeah, why are women always seen as weak in game? I did that thing.
Yeah. Just made it.
It might be different based off of where I'm at. Mm-hmm.
To cavalry.
Ooh, look at the fucking particles mm-hmm. on the ground.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah, it's a fucking beautiful game. Yeah, that's definitely the like objectively great part of the game is the visual stuff direction. Just the quality and even a lot of the artistic
I can help you.
Styling of how things are going.
Yeah. So Andrew's roughly at the same spot that I'm at, mm-hmm. but I've done a lot of other stuff too, to where he's not gotten the achievos that I have. And again, really like the fucking reset on this.
Yeah, one, it's quick and snappy. Yeah. Two, it's fucking awesome.
Yes.
Just turning to a pile of ashes.
But again, I'm more than 20 levels lower than everything I've written. Mm-hmm.
Ah.
Make it ambiguous, and I would have loved this.
I know. It really is hurting it by them saying that giants are real. That there's some of this mysticism is actually happening. It's not an interpretation. Yeah, I want this all to be her craziness. Nope.
Yeah, that was...
Yeah. Oh!
Okay.
Yep.
That's a plane flying overhead, everyone. Yeah. That's not the game. Odd choice. Moments like this. Again.
I will not kneel anymore.
If this was, I have to stop moving.
Yeah. Oh, yes, it was gameplay. Part in parts.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I guess I was still behind you.
I guess?
It's also not... Like, it's doing it slower, it feels like. It automatically kept me running.
Oh, okay.
So... Just veg for.
Senua. She is dying. Iltoiga, she is. She just wanted to protect what she loved. What happens when you fail?
You break.
You become monstrous.
Consumed by rage.
Grief.
No more.
Yes, these are all things that should have been metaphoric.
Again, the voices in our head do too much in this game.
Mm-hmm.
They were better when they were just there to fuck with her.
A bit, yeah. I get why they're a lot more agreeable. It's, you know, that she's made peace with them.
Yes.
But
they're now exposition more than they are.
Yeah. Which is pointless with there now being actual other characters that we talk to. They could be our exposition.
I need to go home.
Will your father join us if you tell him what you saw?
What? You're still here with us?
Apparently.
He will lead us into it.
There is more than the sword here. More than he can understand.
No more slaves. And no more sacrifices.
He is trying to understand.
What?
No more sacrifices. No more cowering in our fortress. We could fight.
We have, but not in the way he thinks.
No more sacrifices, swear.
I never wanted any of that. I just did not believe it was possible to defeat them. And now I see.
A ray of hope.
We just have to give them all dead babies.
No more sacrifices.
The fact that they're there is just weird.
Be sure of that.
Again, if that was all metaphorical, that was all her interpretation, it would make sense.
Yeah, her making it to that spot, laying down the baby, and then like, oh yeah, that rock does look like a cowering mother. And then coming by like, the earthquakes have stopped. The volcano is no longer erupting, essentially.
They were going there the whole time. Like, they were with her. But in her mind, she was battling.
Yeah.
Like, that's the thing, is like, doing that transition would have made sense if it was all in her head.
Mm-hmm.
But because we know it's not, the transition's weird.
And all you had to do was not have him throw the goddamn spear.
Mm-hmm. And it still could have been,
No more giants. No more sacrifices. She has found out the secret. She has.
Is this the end?
Wisdom has a price. Remember.
Were we really at the very end when we quit last time?
Human eyes look back. She can meet these eyes and take that burden, but it takes its toll.
This isn't the right way. I told you, we need to head further inland. Well, perhaps you're right. We need food and shelter. And there is a settlement nearby. Bothervik. Yes. Are you mad? They will kill me on sight. They hate the Bjork. They've been pains in our asses since long before the fall.
And do you think you might have given them a cause to hate you? Don't worry, lad. I'll protect you.
There's more?
Okay.
Yeah.
Time to be on face patrol.
Later, guys.
Where are you going? Where? Where is she?
Alright.
Game's starting to.
Yeah, game's like, no.
Come back. Can't do doing that.
What is this place? It's beautiful.
Are you guys waiting for me? That's nice.
They know. They kind of have to. If we just walk off and leave you here, you're just going to disappear.
And then you're going to come back and say you killed a giant.
Mm-hmm.
See, we're crafting a better story.
Yeah, a better Senua.
This is the fire in sharp rocks, choking dust.
La la la. La la la.
There's a little brown patch behind you that. Not that. Keep going that way.
That's where it came from.
No, oh, right you mean there. There? Yeah, like it kind of stands out. Might be a face area. If we get close enough and find something. Nah.
That's a face.
I mean, that thing right there, the pillar?
Yeah.
It's not enough of a face.
I know, it's not smooth of a face.
Yeah.
This looks like a... Sunlight.
No, it's just a path that we can't go.
Yeah, I guess so. Let's power walk.
I'm coming, guys. When I go on hikes, I like to... Oh no, the sun's exploding.
Can you see it?
No, I can't see it. Game's fucking beautiful.
Guys, look, a stick, guys.
It's a stick. Someone planted a twig and a stick tree's growing.
What to do. Listen to this place where you belong, the beauty of it.
Little bit of side path. On your face. On your face.
It's the fucking bushy eyebrows.
Guy. Yeah. No, I mean, that's, yeah, there's so many, like, subtle faces everywhere.
It's a wayfinder.
No, it's a big screen TV in their time. Time to watch the news. Yeah, so many, like, wannabe faces.
That's really close to, like, one of the faces that we've had before.
I don't see it.
It's covered
at all.
In moss. Leaning sideways, nose. Bottom is chin right above my head. Nose right above my head, right by my head.
That's nah.
That's pretty close to one of the faces we've had before.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No, the faces are full on, like, faces when they're the real ones.
I can't face it anymore. I'm just gonna jump into the ocean.
That's what I mean. Like, most of, there's so many, like, implied faces. Like, they definitely intentionally left it to where you can see faces everywhere. But to find the true faces requires you to be like, oh, there it is.
Yeah.
Like, which, again, I like. It's very much like this could all have been auto generated terrain. In any other game, but because of what they've done with the environment with this game, I'm sure this is all handcrafted, very much intentional.
There's Lon.
Yeah.
And I love the shift. Okay.
Time to find out how much we've missed since last time.
Nope, we're on the next one.
Okay, wow.
What is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Five left?
I think there's one in the center.
I think there's one in the center, but I don't see a...
There's two next, and then...
Two next, and then one,
right.
Two.
Okay, I thought there was a third one up top.
Okay, so five left.
Mm-hmm.
So that's maybe just in this next walking area, and then we have the next battle area, and then we have a boss.
Yeah.
And that's the game. Okay with that.
It depends on how it concludes.
True. Is this going to be another marker? Nani? Just nothing?
Can't be nothing.
Can't go any further. Oh, there it is.
Okay.
got the next one in a row, and there's only like
two.
I can't tell the shadows too.
Yeah.
One or two.
Always quick to anger, his strength and fighting prowess meant that even the most.
My fucking ankle!
That'd be amazing. There's just some stats at the end. Number of times Senua twisted her ankle.
Mm-hmm.
Or times Theora had to carry her because she's a crazy bitch.
I'm a free spirit!
I know the answer to this, but I'm going to ask anyways. If the game, at the end of the game, she loses a leg and cuts to black and says, Senua will return. What are you going to do? Would you buy the next game? Or at least, would you be interested in the next game?
Maybe.
Yeah. Just the idea of like, bitch is crippled now? Bitch is crazy? Yeah, I'm in for this.
How'd you guys get behind me?
It's beautiful.
You're not really all that aware of your real surroundings. Case in point.
Guiding the beautiful. Of course, woman led. Also, very ambiguous what her race would be.
No. Who is this woman?
She's ethnically ambiguous.
Yeah.
The AI prompt.
Is it?
There's a great meme where it's,
this woman here, Senua. She knows how to defeat the giants.
There's
all of us, we've seen it.
It's Hitler, but it's from like a show where he's like at a computer and someone's like showing him something and he's just like sad. And it has the description of the Emperor.
Oh.
And it's me finding out that the Emperor's not white.
To make him understand that we can fight back. He's telling the truth.
I did not ask you right. Shut your mouth or I will slit your throat. She is special.
I know you have no love for the Björk.
Yeah, she's special. Yeah, she's not white.
Bring the baby, make her go off chains, win!
Does she trust Wagner? If this is true...
To fight something that's so maddening.
She believes you.
You go crazy?
She's trying to understand. If this is true, you, Senua, tell me now. Your turn. Say... It is. She is exhausted. You could speak. She wants to believe.
You want make out?
She wants to trust you. Tell her the truth.
It is true.
She has such a crazy face. It's yeah, so good.
She's perfect. She's perfect for the role.
We do it. Okay. Prove it. Then.
And it's just the mocap actor. That's the thing that I love.
Yeah. That it was just, yeah, well, you're good at body performance. Hey, you have a crazy look to you. Do you want to start the game?
Yeah. We're going to use you for just, like, the basics of how, like, the mouth moves and stuff. Never mind, we're basing it entirely on you.
Yeah.
Really? And your personality, too.
This game originally was just going to be a hack and slash game, but now we're making it about a crazy lady, thanks to you.
We visited her in the asylum a number of times, and we learned so much.
Can I bring all 17 of my cats?
No. Just you.
Two?
No, you.
Just you. And she just pulls out from under her shirt cats and has like five of them. Oh, God, we're going to have to do something about those cats, but okay, fine.
We will help.
And there's one guy in the office like, I told you she had cats on! I'm not the crazy one!
And keep an eye on the
Bjork. You sure, Steve? You guess it really was your allergies acting up. We're creating a hostile work environment.
Yeah.
God, that guy's a loser. Who the fuck has cat allergies? Just send you in the background throwing cats?
Yeah, throwing cats.
This one's Jerry!
Yeah.
I knew that from a favorite cartoon.
Sploosh.
continue the game, you should have found more things. Get better at walking
standards. Yeah, exactly. Get good scrub credits.
But in this loneliest place, she has found others. Lost in darkness.
You must play the game on hard.
Others who might look to her to lead them into the light.
God, I know they would never do it because it just undercut all the, like, artistic meaning of the game. But just have an unlockable where she has an AK. Just stupidly, like, can go through the level just shooting everything.
I came as a slave.
Can you trust us?
Yes. You were taken by the Björn.
Come on, Resident Evil does it.
You come here with Thorgestr.
He wants to stop the giants, too.
We want the same thing now. To stop the giants.
A shirt that says I stand with you.
Björk can't be trusted.
Oh no, everyone else has a shirt that says I'm with Crazy with an arrow pointing over.
Oh good, it follows her.
It follows her.
Oh, straight jacket mode.
Mm-hmm.
I really wish that I was a better game programmer. We could make so much stupid shit.
She wants to help. But can she?
Yeah, some of the faces are just total fake outs.
Which is cool!
Yeah, no, I love it.
We should hate this. We really should.
Yes.
But it is, like our favorite part, because it's just...
Both of us are not walking sim people. We hate that kind of gameplay, but this is
interesting.
Well, again, this game is super narrative-focused, so having that linearity makes sense. And they're adding little bits of gameplay into the walkie-talkie section. There's actually something to do.
Yeah.
Which most games, when it's walkie-talkie, it's just that.
Good.
In the heart of
I'm always worried that, like, that, oh, like randomly we miss one at this point. When we're doing so good about not. So one thing that's weird about this game, controller feedback, vibrations. Crawling through that. Little... explosion and stuff, yeah, sure. Yeah. It's big, it's there. Getting hit, discovering faces.
Right.
Walking on certain things, like, not right now, mm-hmm. but after we walked through the face thing, because we walked into, like, a bit of a rock, I got a random jolt. I'm like, what? Is there another secret path within this? Piss me off.
Hear that? That's him.
That's him. Can you hear him?
That's him. Who's him? You're him? I'm him? We're all him?
I must find rocks that look like faces. It is part of my ritual to kill the giants.
No, just the giants.
He brings the storms with him.
Oh, sea giants. Okay, so now we're fighting.
No, I don't see any giants.
The storms will only get worse.
But don't show.
They are running out of time.
You think you're crazy? I don't see anything.
They will die.
Ooh, that moved me to the side randomly.
Bardovic's just over there.
See, this is so great. This should have just been everyone else's superstition.
Yeah.
Yeah, the waves is the sea giant, the earthquakes are the mountain giant.
The storm. Yeah. It's not just the waves, it's the full storm that has capsized all the things that are dangerous in their society.
My brothers used to come here to practice fighting. Sneak out. Follow them.
She's a fighter like you. Learning by watching. Like
you. You should scissor her. Scissor, scissor.
Not all that's left.
But I'm far right.
Yeah, but I'm on your right.
Have you seen any faces?
I don't find the faces, the tree doesn't light up! Don't you understand?!
I need to get all the lighting on the tree before Christmas! It's a tradition in our society!
What's a Christmas?
Oh my god! Let me tell you!
I got something to tell you, babe!
I will give you a new pair of scissors! Bye! You know,
what about your family?
My last boyfriend left me.
It's just
but he gave good head. Oh, you wouldn't get that joke because he was beheaded.
She might understand.
She won't.
That's kind of depressing, it's right?
No one knows what
it's like. Okay, that's why it's so funny.
She will turn from you. Turn from us. Turn away.
That's not a face.
Always do.
You're crazy if you think that's a face. I'll show you a face.
We're gonna take like 10 hours to beat this game
because
we're doing this.
We're dicking around.
Just don't want to miss a face. Little shake, shake. Little.
She rubbed up against the rocks, so you got the shakes.
Just don't want them to get it to me, like, right here.
Right.
What about your mother? My mother was a fighter. She never gave up.
A fighter like her.
Not even at the very end.
So strong.
Despite the fact that she had to sneak off to see her brother's fight. Because it can't be the society that has warrior women. It has to be her choice. But maybe I'm reading too much into... Ooh, a face!
My father. My father.
She even has, like, this superhero walking off cliff fall.
Mm-hmm.
These kind of step off.
Yeah.
I miss all of them.
I hope the game kills her off.
She loved them.
Yeah. She lost them. Probably not. It's unless they're going for Senua's imprinting on her so much. It's either, yeah, she's gonna become a new best friend, or yeah, it's gonna be she's a Senua icon, an effigy that will paint or something.
To burn.
Yeah.
Ow.
Just pull runs into it.
Gimme.
Oh, there's three. Okay.
The outlaw Grettir fled to the island of Drangi.
Those are made up words.
No, he went to the island of Drangi where he met the Boobly Boo people and had the Swalanga Langa sword. This is very real and serious.
Did you say so long? Okay, so long!
Bye-bye.
Wait, bye-bye? I've heard that's a great sword.
No, he's a villain. The bye-bye man.
Oh, God.
Wait, is that a different one or the same one?
It's the same one.
Okay.
You're showing us from
yeah, there. I just wasn't sure, like, are they just stacking them all at the very end if the game's gonna go to be continued?
What I'm worried about is because we did that...
Do we miss a face on the opposite side?
Yeah. It can't be in the center.
Mm-hmm. It's always along a hard surface.
You gotta be able to pass into the area to get the...
Keep walking!
Keep moving!
We don't have the tools to make repairs.
You're gonna spook the faces away!
Woo! Hardcore parkour! Let's go! Woo!
Can you climb this?
Both my chest.
Yeah. That's a face. But not the right face.
Not a good face. Just boo, a
boo,
face.
Boo, boo.
No, she does not understand you.
I said understands it as a place.
I'm really not paying that much attention.
Yeah, I know. We're having fun with our crazy interpretation of everything.
What we did with the first one.
Why does she feel responsible? She's like you. It's not a choice.
Your father. Was he the leader here?
Yes. Yes. He was the best of men.
A leader like your father.
No, a leader like you.
Okay, good. Don't.
Not like your father.
He was
don't
just like, generous and kind.
Don't make him also a monster.
Too kind.
For them to like.
And my daddy was also a monster.
And he was betrayed.
A traitor.
I was amazed by these little tiny alcoves that they have.
She wants to keep her people safe.
She has to, but it's hard.
She has to carry on for her father. What about you, Senua?
Here we are!
Sometimes it's best not to follow too closely.
What do you mean?
Tell her you can trust her.
My father was a leader too, but not like yours.
Invested our tribe's money into cryptocurrencies. Lost it all.
Your burden if you tell her.
He believed in buying high and selling low. He was an idiot!
He always said Dogecoin or nothing!
And he still fucked it!
Getting,
yeah,
we missed one.
I'm sure we've missed at least one.
Not right.
The 1v1 round table.
I don't remember how to play. I remember how to play a little bit.
That's all you need.
How do you kill it?
Bitch sounds off on fire!
Yeah. That's Danny's death.
I'm trying to fucking use the mirror here, but I don't remember how. Because I remember I fucking hate those guys.
Yeah, the flame guys are annoying because they keep pushing you away.
That's wrong, but. That's the wrong button. That didn't work.
No.
The deck. Fucking hell.
That was a fucking vibration on the controller thing. Insane.
Ow! Way to start up the fight.
They underestimate you.
There we go, that's the button.
Oh,
I'm trying to perfect parry, and it's just right. Not working right. Fuck you. Oh, big boy.
Show them what you are made of. So easy for them.
I fucking hate that. Stupid. That is better.
She left you to fight the Draker.
How could she?
She sees we are strong.
She knows.
We can fight.
She trusted you to not die.
Mm-hmm.
It's one way of putting it, okay. Oh, wow.
Okay. Time to find the Omega face.
That actually would be really cool if there was one, like, in the ocean or in the clouds.
Mm-hmm.
And you just walk off. Secret ending discovered!
Mm-hmm. Yeah, pretty game.
Kind of hoping for a... hint of some kind. Looking the other way. But I saw nothing.
Where is she?
You're lost again.
Pretty. Pretty colors. Oh no!
This isn't right.
Time to get her.
They blocked your path. What do they want?
Oh, no shamble.
Focus, do it.
Focus.
She wants.
Find the pretty squirrels.
Something to find.
For the pretty girls.
What is it?
I saw all the items floating in the sky. Yeah. Oh no! Oh, with this combined.
See the world like we do.
The world has changed.
It's different now.
The rain has stopped. Find a way to cease.
Can you cease?
Mm-hmm. Well, we have the symbols.
Yeah, but nothing's lining up there. You gotta be up there, it looks like. Oh, there we go.
Okay, it's the yellow.
She's close, she can feel it.
You can see like they can see.
We got the OP. Yeah, you know me. We need this to get back. Yeah, I gotta go back, and then we gotta hit it again.
Find the next side.
Find the next side.
There'll be another one.
You have to find a way through.
Quick. How do you kill the sea giant?
She can't. She doesn't know it's real. She needs to know more. You can only kill it if you find out more. She is finding a way through, finding a path.
Yeah.
Find another way to see. There's got to be another way. Keep looking. It hovers in the air, waiting for you to find. Can you see?
I don't think I can climb back up.
No.
Okay.
Do we have to switch and then go deeper?
Maybe. Paths.
Mm-hmm. There we go.
Oh. Jojo!
She did it. You did it.
We see everything. The hatred in their hearts. Chavarissi was born.
Senua would be all like yada yada.
Seek us again, and we will show.
I was thinking that like it's just gonna be no, 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 no.
Yes, yes, yes,
yes, yes, yes, yes, yes.
That's her inner voices.
I mean, those are my inner voices. Yeah. Let's see.
Yep, time for the moment of truth. How much did we fuck up?
Oh, none!
Okay, wow.
Three left. In your land, hey, wait, I was still talking!
I don't care. I saw it light up.
I got my dopamine, I'm out!
There's a new voice on my voicemail. I don't listen, though. I pick up a rock and throw it at her, you think she'll be mad? What if I say tee hee afterwards? That usually fixes it.
Just flashback of her dad, just like Senua, you've got to stop killing people.
Into the bed.
Tee hee!
I gotta lock you in the basement again. Turns out it was all her fault the entire time. That's a gargoyle face. This is a knight's face. That's a booby.
Hey, can I get up there? Oh, wait. There's
something I need to find.
You take the low road, I'll take the high. You'll be a skeleton. Oh, shit, I really am taking the low road. Oh, no. But me and my true love will never meet again. Cause it's hatched in hell. Because I poured it there.
What if it was a trap?
Play the first game, it's great! That's twisted ankle number 4.
Mm-hmm.
Good thing I'm a horse. I'm not gonna put this horse down.
Mm-hmm.
You say you're good, and I'm like, me.
Fucking stupid.
Yeah, once you're either done or bored of Elden Ring, maybe replay the original just to kind of compare it. Because, like you were saying, you kind of want to...
I really just want to play like a couple hours of it.
Mm-hmm.
Just get the feel?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to come up here because this is... This is puzzle time.
Mm-hmm.
You are blocked. You are not allowed in my misty cave, Senua. You must find the other M, Samus. I really like that that's how Bluetooth actually was formulated.
What specifically?
It's a combination of Norse
letters. Oh, yeah. Yes. I wasn't sure you're talking about, like, the tech was formed by something.
Oh, no. No, fucking Swedish or whatever can't do shit. I have no idea if that's true.
I have no idea if they actually did make it or not.
Do they have Asians or Jews there?
And some.
But then they're Swedish of that, so I don't know if they actually do anything. Wow. Really coming? Oh, no.
Now you gotta go a different way.
The ball is there.
Over there with the magic mist.
This is... Oh, no.
Wait, no, I need to find out. Thank you.
Oh, lighting effects. So, neat idea. A kind of annoying in the end thing about Elden Ring.
Mm-hmm.
So, at nighttime, there are different enemies from time to time.
Yeah.
I like that as an idea. If not for fucking people putting down signs, mm-hmm. you rarely actually make it to night unless you constantly just set the time yourself to night.
Right.
And that annoys me, because I would like to actually be able to run into these things kind of...
organically?
Yeah. Right.
Oh, it's still yellow.
What? Oh, yeah, it's still yellow.
Yes, she found it.
He found it.
I don't remember them being... color like that in the first one.
They weren't yellow in the first one, but they were a color. It was... Can I not just hop down somewhere?
Yeah, what's the point of switching here? We're stuck.
It's not over till it's done.
Just making sure. Can I hop straight down, or you... Nope, good. I don't want to create the platform. But that's... A lot of the game is... that way to me. Mm-hmm. Less organic and more... manipulate certain things so you can find these things. Like, oh, yeah. go to night, and then you can fight these. I know in Dark Souls, in other Dark Souls in general,
mm-hmm.
there were moments like that where it's like, oh, well, you can have this companion join you. And it changes things a little bit. It furthers their quests.
Right.
But it's not like, oh, well, make sure that you have this companion, and then also make sure that it's during the night when you fight this.
Yeah.
To, like, continue on. I'm like, you're doing too much.
Mm-hmm.
It's neat in theory, but in execution, it just feels more annoying than anything else. And then some of it's just fucking pointless. There are knights at night.
Yeah.
That patrol, like, there are dark knights that patrol in some places. I'm like, okay, that's cool and all. But why? What's their story? None of their items or stuff are giving me any extra, like... information about them, so.
Mm-hmm.
Right, I'll change it now.
Yeah, I just watched a whole hour-long video the other day of a breakdown of the sleep mechanic in the game.
The what?
Sleep mechanic?
Oh, the sleep mechanic.
Yes.
Yeah, sleep is fucking powerful.
Yeah.
It's kind of stupid.
Mm-hmm.
I made some sleep bombs and I was able to just destroy some quote-unquote bosses because they're reused enemies.
Yeah.
Put them to sleep, did a big hit, and then as they're getting up, did a big hit, and then I put them to sleep, and then as it did the... repeated that twice, and then I fought them naturally afterwards, because, like, whatever. You don't have enough health for me to worry anymore.
Right.
They also just fucking... There are times where if a guy hits you once, you get hit several times until death. I'm like, so what the fuck is the point?
Mm-hmm.
Like, I have decent armor on. This way.
Yeah.
Further?
Yeah, you gotta get the two prongs. There's one of them right there.
There we go.
Are you sure you want to know?
So, how is the deep dive into sleep?
One, there's only one enemy in the entire game that inflicts sleep on you.
Okay.
It's the big crabs. One of the big crabs.
Yeah, they're fucking annoying, but okay.
Two-thirds of the entire enemy cast is susceptible to sleep. Let's see. The best sleep item in the game is a sword that has a weapon art that gives it a sleep buff. I can't remember what it's called. The second best thing is just use the mimic thing that and have a sleep build on you that mm-hmm. you mimic.
Yeah, the next tier.
Because specifically, yeah, there's a...
Yes, we have it. I'm looking for the thing so I can actually go back.
Can you just drop down?
No. I was looking for that, too.
Yeah, the best option is there's a archer summoner you can get that also does decent job because she shoots sleep arrows only.
Yeah.
And both actually has the AI built. Once they put somebody to sleep, they leave it. They know you're going to go for that... execution bonus, so they stop damaging until.
Oh, back there. Turn it off. And then I can have a path open. I look like a person.
No doubt. I'm trying to remember. I was doing stuff while watching it, so I
didn't
pitch everything, but yeah, it's one of. YouTube channels I've mentioned before, Limit Breakers, where they just do deep dives into Souls things. Explicitly, as they call it, we are the best useless information channel.
Fair enough.
Yeah. And just, yeah, they generally talk about how sleep is powerful, but it's any weapon that's a multi-hit weapon you don't want, because the moment they fall to sleep, you'll multi-hit them right out of it, so you want big hit sleep items.
Craft the bombs and make them sleep bombs, and it's the stupidest thing, like most enemies one hit, because it's a cloud and it stays there, and then it's slowly affecting them, so you get a good grenade hit on them, and you can recraft them right afterwards, and you get tons of that shit.
Yeah, the stringed sleep grease is the most powerful item, but strings have such an abysmal drop rate that it's just not even worth it. Like, yes, it has the best sleep, but farming is so bad that you just shouldn't even bother.
Yeah.
This power. Draws her on the certainty she wants to hold it, even if it blights.
So I never really played any of the Souls games as the DLC was coming out, or didn't buy the DLC.
Right.
Pretty much.
But there will always be that. Three was the only one.
Yeah, three was the one that got all the DLC.
They bear the heart of you hidden for years. What
the fuck? That's a raindrop hitting her or the camera.
Okay. Because as it happened, I kept hitting a button right when it happened the first two times. I'm like, what? There's a thing that I don't know?
There's a Senua head explosion button?
Right? I can make Lara Croft's clothes come off?
It's near.
doubt, but we're gonna move on.
Mm-hmm. You always gotta keep an eye out.
Especially when we're three away?
Assumedly. Assumedly we haven't missed any more.
No,
I believe we have it, but we don't know. You don't know till you know.
That's a fate. It's supposed to be... Oh, it's just a problem. Senua, the next time that you fight one of those torch-wielding motherfuckers, take their torch. I feel like it'd help you a lot.
Mm-hmm. No, because then random waterfalls happen. She has to do a whole bunch of puzzles involving a torch.
Look. They're here. Focus.
Get closer.
Get further away. And then it made me walk for.
Every monster was once a man. We will show you.
See, look. If you didn't have him throw the spear, this would still be ambiguous.
Yes. Through her interpretation, every monster is a it was a man.
I'm
underwater.
Baywatch.
Stood shoulder to shoulder with his friend. They helped each other through the starvation and the fear. And there was a tiny spark of hope that never died.
I don't know which way I'm supposed to run.
Man. I'm assuming since this is mostly narrative exposition stuff, we're not supposed to be looking for faces.
Yeah, I'm assuming that as well. Oh no. The big black man in the sky is actually... It's like shadowy figure.
Mm-hmm.
Is that a face? Bleh. Oh, look, a sight of grace. Need to save. Gotta use my runes.
And worst of all, the Bjerg. Men who were stronger and more ruthless. Took all they had.
Got it. Bjerg's a bad man. Don't suck his dick anymore. Not like he knew about it. Senua was crazy. Wish I knew the Baywatch music, cause I'd play it now.
But he feared the men more. So when men came to him and offered a bloody bargain, he agreed. He would
I'll do it.
Leader to them. And in return,
I will consume the blood sausage.
Trouble him.
I will give it a good rating.
We are
a positive review on Yelp.
So many Mark Ruffalos.
So it was done.
Did you say we're gonna be blood brothers? No, butt brothers.
Oh no! No.
At their hands.
Go for it. Is this I need to kill Bjerg now because he's a bad man?
You gotta find his dead baby. Mm. And we know that's the solution.
But then if he doesn't have a dead baby, Senua can solve that.
Thought himself safe. But they found out his secret and all stood against him.
These are the parts of walking simulators that I hate.
Mm-hmm. Because, yeah, this is purely, you're supposed to be intrigued by the story and the visuals, and nothing else.
It's like an anime where they gotta give me the backstory to the bad guy before the hero defeats him with kindness.
Mm-hmm.
Like, goddamn. So, through going with ambiguity, she finds a gravesite on a jetty, destroying the jetty, returning him to the sea, changes the actual wave formation where their docks are at because it's no longer breaking against that. But no, fucking cowards had to make it less ambiguous. Don't have faces in here. It's too dark.
Look what he does. He comes to the settlement.
He will never be found.
She has to stop him.
Find out the name, Senua.
Then you can destroy
him. All right, we gotta find this chimney.
Look at him. She sees what he does.
The constant storm.
The constant fear.
No sunshine.
Nothing.
No light.
You guys just need to move outside of Hurricane Alley.
Way too obscured.
Everything rots.
And I can't hop little
things. You're no action game. Can't hop no fences.
Unless it's white. Nope.
Frightened. They never come out.
Life is just endurance here.
They survive. In spite of everything,
she is strong.
Alstruther holds them together.
She deserves more than this. They deserve more than this.
How has she kept them together?
We must find her.
She will help us.
Okay. We missed one.
All Grettir's brave and fine deeds.
And that's the final one.
Mm-hmm.
So fate makes
I'm not surprised we missed one of those.
He infects this place. They deserve more of these people.
There's a thing.
You can help them.
Come on.
You know what to do now.
Only you can do it.
Find Astrid.
She can do it.
You can. They need you.
Fuck! Missed two! But, the end of game.
Yeah? Kinda weird. Just killed a giant. Alright, now kill the next one. Okay.
Find out your name with a giant. This one, it feels wrong. Right. Yeah.
Yeah, the other one, we went through a whole fucking
cave hullabaloo about it
to find the baby, and then we're like, oh, cool.
Come.
Ask her. You said come.
What were you searching for?
The truth. The truth.
You need to find out, Paul.
Senua.
Ask her.
Steady.
Take your time. Tell her.
Your father. You told me that someone betrayed him. Who? Who was it?
She has to tell us. She will.
Why?
I need to know his name.
What does it matter?
The truth. It is how we will save her people.
I need to understand him. Please.
You need to know. You must know.
Tell me what happened.
We cannot kill the giant if we do not know.
She's going to tell us. She trusts us.
Look. No, she doesn't.
Where the fuck would those be?
The question hurts.
In the entire village, you were supposed to be right there, maybe?
When it all went to hell, people started coming to us for help. We were just barely scraping by, but
she doesn't like to remember.
We opened our doors to them.
She's trying to help.
Even as the food was dwindling.
Is this an anti-war gun?
Grew more demanding.
Are they anti-immigration?
It's hard for her to say.
Little by little, this settlement became my tribe.
Just like yours. Remember. You had a home once.
And then a man came. And we took him in. We made him one of us.
That man.
We trusted him.
What was his name?
And he betrayed my father.
There is more to this than she is saying.
So I cast him out. I haven't seen him since. His name was Saigish.
The truth. There it is. Now we know the truth. Now we know.
Squidward?
You can trust her. Tell her.
I'm sorry.
SAG Awards?
Saigir. He is your giant.
What will she do?
Sager with a hard
arch!
I saw it.
She has to.
How? You have to trust me. It was the same with Ingun. I saw her. I learned her name.
Someone's coming.
I've never attacked the settlement because of you.
I'm with you.
You brought them here. Now fight. You have to help him, Senua.
It's parted. I thought that was just an axe.
Stop this. The guest was fighting for them. Get up. You have to fight for them. What are you doing lying down? Get up.
No. I'm not going to touch anything and see what happens. Okay, now we're going to fight. Yeah. Perfect timing. I love when I can actually get that down. Yeah, the story's kind of everywhere, where the first one was definitely more,
It was the pure... She has to deal with her dead boyfriend and the pain her father inflicted on her. That was it. Like, that was... Where this one, it's... I got myself captured by slavers.
Because I needed to go do something or other.
Yes. And then now I'm going to kill Giant. Now I'm going to kill another Giant. And this is, this was exactly what Yachty was saying. It's like, all these female protagonists suffer from a bad case of the I have to's. Where, why, Senua, that settlement's been attacked. Everyone's dead. Why do you have to go in there? Because I have to. Someone could be hurt. Loro, your dad's dead. So why are you doing all this stuff in his memory? Like, that has nothing to do with him.
Because
I have to. Like, you know, Nathan Drake, he wants to discover the secret of whatever ancient civilization or whatever artifact. Like, that's why he's doing the thing.
I know.
But it's one of those things of danger comes with finding the artifact. Not I'm gonna walk straight into
ow.
Ridiculous danger. Yeah, he's spear thrower has Yeah, here comes the flame breather.
Kinda waiting for it. Oh no, just big boy.
Get him away from me!
Blocked it, bitch. Oh, fuck, okay.
Yeah, that's weird.
There you go. I got a few perfects on there, but for some reason it was... Oh, could I...
Oh, I think you could have saved her.
I could have, yeah. Because it, like, gave me a little...
Yeah, there was a pause. It's okay, you had to scratch your face. It was important.
Here, but yes. Getting complacent in these types of games. That one.
There we go. Playing boy, yep.
Yeah, bitch. I was waiting for you.
You're falling with your sword, yeah. Aren't you?
You love me, lobster. Nice.
Fucking ooh, nice. Okay. Oh, yeah, that was cool.
Fucking let me block it. Thank you. Doing a shield charge and I missed it.
What is this creature? Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just giving him more health, I guess. They're not that bad when you figure that out. And then there's this.
Yeah.
Go fuck yourself. not letting me up.
Yeah.
Oh, what? That was during a dodge. That was, again, during a dodge.
And just keeps going.
Yeah.
Carry it with you. Bring it to everyone you meet. Blood. Death follows you. It's too late for her. In front of your eyes. Watch it. More innocents dying in your arms. Look into her eyes. How could you?
She's the Joker.
See what you have done.
You saw it.
As soon as you said it, yes.
You can run from your past. You can't. Your past always follows you. It's there. Right behind you. Right behind you.
Is that the crazy man?
All the death.
Yes.
All the suffering.
Right there.
It was him fucking with us the entire time?
There's always been this dude behind us.
Well, the crazy guy that was...
No, I'm just saying there's just this random dude who's just always been like, you would die.
Throwing rocks at you.
Yeah.
Have damned.
You were never crazy. You were just being stalked. This
happiness. He was being gaslit into thinking you were crazy.
Mm-hmm. Let it wear you down. Feel it, Senua. I can feel
it. Now,
running ahead with chalk and drawing face outlines on rocks.
Quickly, go Super Saiyan, Senua.
Feel them on my skin. They will never leave you. Eat death. Eat and blood. Yes, leave. They don't need you here. Coward. I will take it away. Oh, Senua. I will protect them.
It's too late.
You can't protect anyone. Your father was always right. Your rot, your darkness. Die with them, taking over everyone alone. Unloved, unwanted. Senua!
I really don't like that it's her.
Are you hurt? You don't deserve her help. Don't show her.
She's barely been in the game.
Mm-hmm.
She sees what you are thinking. She needs you to be strong. Can you? No. Can you be? No.
We need a plan.
She doesn't have a plan.
Why does she believe in you?
You are nothing. You don't know what you're doing.
There's that one.
Death after death after death.
Think.
Death after death.
Think after death.
Are you sure? You still want my help? You can't help her.
rather thanks you than nothing. Take her hand. Trust her. We can do this together.
That depends on the plan. She's brought them here, the hungry ones. She made them fight, the ones who died. But there's only one way to atone. Go forward. Go on. Steel yourself for what's to come.
His name. I can draw him into the sun.
The sun never shines where Shelvarison walks. He brings the clouds with him.
There's a way to part the clouds. We must perform a ritual to honor the sun.
I'm the new guy. Draw Hi.
And beg her help.
Vagrima.
Yeah.
Find the site for the ritual.
Like Zoink Sky.
The giant of fire.
Senua, let's go!
Our people will slow him down.
Then I will speak his name and hold him fast.
We got Fred.
And bring him into the light.
We got Velma. And we got the crappy dude.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's enough characters to put, like, Daphne in there, but no.
Mm-hmm.
You would think that Senua would be Daphne, but you'd be wrong.
No,
she's Scooby-Doo.
She's Scooby all the way.
Random newcomer-ish. He has power over me. Sorry, guys. Starts killing all of them.
As I saw him. He can't deal with
Okay, so we don't look for any faces now.
Mm-hmm.
That? Okay.
Yeah, we're going to the final boss fight, I guess.
Yeah.
Varric.
I feel like they're trying to almost copy a little bit of Beowulf.
Mm-hmm.
But there's not enough story there to do it.
Yeah.
There's not enough Senua doing something that requires her to actually, like, kind of atone. Or, like, the fallout of her... She didn't gain anything from her first journey. She killed a giant, and now she's just on to kill more.
Yeah. Now this... Yes.
If she had peace for a number of years, it would have been understandable, but now she has to kill another giant.
Right.
Because she's known as the giant killer.
Yes. Yeah, I don't know what this game's supposed to be about. Like, what is her journey? And the first one, it was understandable, but this time, I don't know what...
Redeem her dead boyfriend, essentially. Try and bring him back at first, and then just...
And then accept it.
Accept his death.
Yeah. But what is... And again, making this real...
Yep.
It's such a bad idea.
I feel like they lost the plot.
Yeah. Don't you want to say his name, maybe? Come here, poo-poos.
I thought I was the one that was actually supposed to throw the spear, and nothing happened. Yeah, just make it like the cave is like, and then you throw the stuff into the darkness, then you have the shadow, and then you have her seeing it.
Yeah.
And sure, it fucks because they're superstitious. They get themselves killed.
Yeah, well, not even
you
that.
You can still have this.
I don't even. Nah, they just won't go in. They're, that's you know, that's where it lives. We aren't gonna go in there.
And I have to do this because I know its name.
Yeah. So she goes in and she sees the hallucination. Like that footage should all it. One, this should have all been one, like, culture, one village.
Yes.
We meet the shaman dude. The
spreading
shaman,
it out to, what, three now?
Yeah, the one that was killed by all the droger, that we, the slaver took us to. Then the one with the shaman guy that led us to that one.
Which was like, there's no, that was like abandoned, so that's fair enough.
Mm-hmm. And then this one. Yeah, it should have been one. We are plagued by a giant of the earth and a giant of the sea.
Yeah.
And our old shaman, the old guy's like, I cannot calm the spirit. And Senua says, I might be able to. You are now, and then end it with her being the new shaman of this village after she slays the giants. And have it be the journey of Senua accepting herself.
Yeah.
Because as the voice are saying, you bring death everywhere. You are, you know, the problem. Have it be, she calms...
This is stupid.
Yeah, she's able to calm the village, assuage it that, yeah, like, I can fight the spirits. And yeah, she lives... And then you leave it open, and, you know, third game, maybe the village gets attacked, but she gets called to leave or whatever. But it's her real... It's her realizing that people can accept her. That would be the journey.
That would be the journey.
And it makes perfect sense for where she is.
Her being a little bit crazy, a little bit warrior.
Yeah.
Like, but that can fit.
Have that shaman guy be the one guiding her. Like, I understand you have visions. You realize that these things are a crossroads of reality and the mystic.
Mm-hmm.
You know, kind of like, stop being bullied by him, grab the visions.
Yeah.
That's what the game should have been. And that way, you could still have these giant fights, but have it all be in her head.
Didn't she also have, like, a black mark in the first game that was, like, her... And the more you die in the game, the black mark was...
It was on her hand. It grew up her arm.
Yeah.
But it would always stop at the shoulder. It was a false... thing of that eventually you'll permanently die. No, that wasn't the case.
Yeah.
I'm assuming that was something they wanted to do, and then the...
And then, like, oh no, people are, like, 5 hours into the game, and that's when they're dying.
And then they get mad, and... Yeah. So they probably had to cut it. But... I don't care. I like the idea of crazy lady in primitive times seeing this world... through her crazy visions as the mythology, but in reality it's just normal. And just, to have her solve some problems for this village, the village accepts her.
And because she's crazy, she is actually a little bit more fearless. She has answers for things that people don't understand.
Yes. Oh, and that's
it. It was not. It's the timing thing again. Over here, we're supposed to get her. No, that almost worked.
Almost, but I think you have enough time to get across.
Not anymore.
Not the now.
No. Oh, I need to anchor myself.
That's what the ring is on there.
Okay. So I need to hit a...
You need to get up to it and then grab it. Brace yourself for the wave.
Can I? Okay. I hold on. This is stupid. I like it.
Mm-hmm. It's pretty much the same thing as the fire giant.
But a little bit more... I actually have to hold on.
Yeah.
Rather than... And I like that the... Yeah, this could have been neat as a, like... That's the concept of it.
Yeah.
Again, she's doing all of this, and she, by doing, killing, destroying a grave.
Yeah.
Whatever the actual action is.
Yeah, whatever the true action. You can see the aftermath after the crazy vision ends.
Yeah. It calms the water because the water is now changed because she's actually terraformed a little bit.
Yeah. This was a cliffside she caused to collapse, and now the coast has something to break against before it hits. And yeah, the grave's on the tip of that little, like, mountain region, and it collapsed.
Yeah.
Yeah, something like that.
Saygir, I can help you.
Same thing. And then, the Droger... Like, they have the Droger right of, like, oh, these undead. No, they're just cannibals. They just happen to be. They're cannibals that take advantage of all these natural disasters that weaken the village so they can prey on them.
Yeah.
Very simple, and but for her, it's like, oh my god, these zombie people.
I feel like that's a one-time use.
Probably. Yeah. I know that barely touched her.
You're an amazing little crazy lady. Yes, you are.
Could have made it to that one, but... Last boss you defeated in Elkhorn?
I did the.
It's.
Fun. Yeah, I did the Rhea Kari Academy.
Oh, that's a.
Okay.
Actually, try to dodge these things. Yeah, that one's super easy.
Yeah, and that's pretty much the one where I'm like, okay, there's number two of the things I have to do. I'm kind of bored. Play something else instead.
This is neat.
Mm-hmm.
This is cinematic with a little bit of intuitive gameplay.
Yeah.
All I'm doing technically is running forward. I just wait for shadows to.
Yeah, to create a spot.
Yeah.
Again, that's one of the things I will give this in the last game was like no button prompts, no tutorial. It's all just you intuitively figure out what you're supposed to do.
Mm-hmm.
I like that. It's again, we should hate this game for being so much of a walking simulator, but. I am forgiving because you will actually challenge us in other areas. But, and yes, the story of the first one, again, was concise. It was, we got it. This one, it's all over the place. I don't know what it's trying to do. Outside of, like I said, Senua has friends now.
Direct comparison to, like, mythological stories.
Mm-hmm.
The first one was the Greek one where travel to hell and to rescue lover's soul.
Yes.
Come back.
This one's again, it feels like it's trying to be Beowulf, like
right.
Become the folk hero and then because you're now the folk hero and you kind of get indulgent, you lose it. But she's just never gained anything from anything.
No, that's the thing. I don't see her gaining anything here. Again, outside...
The hidden folk thing was stupid?
Yeah.
Felt almost like padding in a very short game? Yeah, you just see
A pile of rocks, yeah.
A pile of rocks. And this is what has to be destroyed. You go up to it, mm-hmm. and you have to return it to the sea. By destroying that, you save the harbor. You essentially change the weather for people, because the waves aren't smacking up against the cliffside as much.
It's yeah.
Too much for her. All the grief. All the death. The others. Their pain. It's too much. She can't do it. Not alone. But she isn't alone.
Is she?
Another haunted spirit given peace. Another victim of the ravaged land now rests. A promise kept. But the lives lost in calming the storm, they cut deep.
It weakens you. Each death. Does it hurt you?
She doesn't.
Can you keep going?
She is so hurt.
Yes.
She needs to see.
The biggest fight is ahead.
Always.
The giant of Borgavarki is strong.
We are.
But I believe in you.
Together. Is there more?
I want the bloodshed to end. Are you ready?
He will stop the sacrifices.
And she will fulfill her promise.
I can't imagine there's more. Unless it's going to take us straight to the giant.
Yeah.
Because otherwise there's no walkie-talkie sections because there's no more faces.
Or
the
retrieve
obelisks
it,
yeah. or whatever.
Each life
she's going straight up into the snow.
She feels them on her skin. Their voices calling. And the ones who live, their voices
too. It ends right here, though.
Pain.
Feels also it feels still bad.
Yeah, because it feels like, yeah, bet you're going to buy the next one, aren't you?
No.
No.
Find the strength to follow it, even as dead hands pull her back. She has to find the light within and hang it in the sky to guide the others.
I know we were taking the piss a lot,
mm-hmm.
but... Don't disappoint me this bad.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, because we're only making jokes to make jokes. Like, I genuinely like Senua as a character.
Yeah.
Having just a crazy lady dealing with her craziness in a time where craziness was seen as witchcraft.
It's cheerless in winter. But the people are fed and harvest.
You know what's going to be craziest if you do safe. Find a new face? And you find a tree, and it's a different tree, and it has a whole new set of things to get.
We're going to call it right there for the night, but yes, that would be indeed crazy. That was chapter one.
Yeah.
It's like, no, it wasn't.
I think I could have killed him to make it all stop. But I didn't know everything then.
Nope, whoops. Suicide pact. And just jumps off with him.
Yeah. With him first.
And you'll do anything to be safe from them.
They would keep murdering us.
That might be a face right there. Someone else. That's totally a face right there.
Man, you're crazy.
That's not a face. Holy shit, you saw it though, right?
No, I didn't.
Show them how to fight the giants.
But no.
Like, I thought the bottom half was going to be revealed, but that looks like an eyes and a nose right there to me.
I don't see it at all. Oh, that, yeah.
Like, when we were walking up, yes. I'm like, it's gonna be a fake. Oh.
Yeah, again, lots of fake faces shit. All over the place. They
Especially at this point in the game when there's not supposed to be any more.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, is this Jarlsmiðr?
What?
They're scared.
We shouldn't go through here.
No.
Why not? What is this place?
Why?
Those who enter here don't always come back.
What does he mean?
I could go around it. We would need to backtrack. It would add a day or two to the journey.
It's another face!
More than a day or two if we're dead. This is the path we need to take.
She's not listening.
I'll lead you through.
All right.
She's so sure.
Let's go.
He is with me.
Yeah, because she's crazy, like, seeing the faces, she sees paths where others don't.
She doesn't know what she's leading them into.
You don't.
It's my favorite type of Hollywood story. autism as a super power.
Yep.
What do you know about this place?
This place is nothing special.
There's something malevolent in
it. For those that don't know, Chocolate is an amazing movie. Not Chocolat, but it's a Thai flick. Let's say autistic girl learns the power of Kung Fu and Muay Thai and beats up gangsters to get her mom's money back. Because her mom has cancer and needs the money for her treatment.
And don't forget the accountant.
Yeah, I do. I love the accountant.
Yeah.
Fucking.
Yeah, you showed that one to us. She
never knows. Oh, that's what else I watched. I tried to show my buddy Nobody. And like he's kind of tuned out. I'm like,
really?
Fucking.
I love that.
He's like, oh, this feels like a John Wick story. I'm like, yeah, it's like a almost comedic John Wick.
Yeah,
it's like it's a almost light-hearted John Wick.
It,
like,
yeah, exactly.
Oh, okay. I'm like, I can feel something watching. Really? Really?
Mm-hmm.
It's the movie's engaging.
It's not cool. That's the problem. It's not. Yeah.
He was on his phone the entire time, and I'm like, okay.
Bob Odenkirk isn't a cool character. Like he's
fucking awesome.
But he's not cool. That's the, like, again, John Wick is cool, nonstop, beginning to end.
Well, this was Jason. I don't know if that could actually be his hold up, because he'll like some stupid-ass shit with me.
Right, but if that's really the key difference between them. It's the same basic story of badass, retired badass comes out of retirement because somebody fucks with something he cares about. It's the same basic plot and story. One of them just makes the one guy look cool, where the other one is a schlub for most of it, and then becomes a badass in a switch. So, and there's a fucking C4 shield at the end. It's great.
That one's good. I like the.
Oh no, it's a claymore on it. Claymore. That's what it was.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The part where.
Why can't I see it?
He's just trying to find the person with the tattoo.
Mm-hmm.
Do you see it, Senua?
I think it's a river you hear.
Let's keep
and
going.
He is in like a tattoo parlor, like, I'm looking for this tattoo. We passed and like, oh yeah, we're
going in circles.
Yes, we are going in circles.
It's so confusing. How?
This way's blocked. We'll have to find another.
Houses are all gone behind you.
Mm-hmm.
Where are you?
I trusted you. You brought them.
Mm, okay.
You let them get taken? How could you? It's your fault.
Altida.
She didn't need to come here with you. You made her. Now.
But the guy sees his tattoo that meant he served.
Yeah.
And he's all like, oh, thank you for your service. Yeah. He's like, you too, old timer. And then he goes out and locks the door, and locking the door is like, deadbolt, deadbolt, you hear the chain, you hear another, like, deadbolt, and then another lock, and then he, like, looks in the little like, people slider, and then he slides it, and then he locks that, and it's like, it's like, what the fuck? And then a fight starts right there.
Mm-hmm.
It's just like, that's great.
You brought them here to die.
It's good comedy with, like, over the top everything.
Yeah, I loved it.
They followed you. They trusted you. They shouldn't have. You let them.
It'd be great if I did actually run ahead and you. This is the bad ending.
You can't find them. She can. She might find them. Keep looking. You might save them. They're all dead.
Altider!
Who's that? A figure. Someone there.
Oh, there. That's where I was supposed to be.
Mm.
Yeah, the triggers just aren't as good in this game compared to others.
She's safe. You have to help her.
I really need to replay the first one.
Is that you?
She's terrified. So lost.
I thought it lost you. I'm here. Where are the others? I don't know. I don't know. I turned around and you were all gone.
She's
what
terrified.
Is happening? There are voices at the edge of hearing and movement all around.
You understand them.
Figures in the shadows.
You know what that's like. You know.
I think I see them in the trees, but when I look again, there's nothing there.
You can help her. Her fear. It makes her see what isn't there.
One of the swords. Don't let it rule your mind.
That's it.
Yeah, it would. This would be good to where it's like, yeah, she's used to this type of
yeah,
stuff.
Exactly.
So wandering through the fog doesn't scare her.
Exactly. Everyone else is all disoriented. She's like, no, I see figures in the shadow all the time.
Mm-hmm. This is normal.
Yeah.
I will get you. Deal with it. I don't. Senua, how did you do that? You just teleported over there, whispered in an ear, go, blah, 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 and then fucking appeared on the
She wasn't on screen, so you didn't see her do the ninja jutsu.
That's true.
To teleport over there.
The path takes me back into the woods.
It is a shadow clone no jutsu.
Follow the river upstream. I'll find my way across to you, I promise.
You have to. Can you make promises, Senua? Promises you can't keep. Can you? What if you never see her again? What if you never see her again? Lost forever.
The sea giant was just too quick.
Yeah, well, that,
we dicked around a lot.
That's what I like. It came out of nowhere and then it was done. And it just served to introduce that other girl.
Yeah.
Senua? Senua, is that you?
Lost. He's different, changed.
A fog around
it should have actually been quicker.
My eyes.
Mm-hmm.
My head.
Shouldn't have entered the cave. Just gone to the edge, done that little water segment thing. So running backwards and throwing spears was pointless. It's not like a game.
To keep them from falling apart.
Yeah.
And again, that would cut out of them everyone else
seeing the crazy shit.
Rotten.
Where she's crazy enough to go to the edge where it's like, no, we don't go there.
Yeah, bad spirits are around there. Too many ships have crashed. Their spirits wander. We dare not go there.
Yeah. She goes and she essentially breaks up a dam.
Mm-hmm.
And that fixes everything.
Or all the ships that are piled up.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, that's what's causing it. Like, stuff like that. Like yes, just... have the crazy be the solution to real-life problems.
Mm-hmm.
And we would have... been like, yes, this is awesome.
Are we asking for an idiot plot, essentially?
No.
It's happenstance that the things are solved because of her craziness.
But now everything's happenstance because it's magic.
True.
So it's not happenstance. It's have a different perspective to solve problems that other people refuse to solve. Like,
yes.
Look at it from the outside.
You'd do anything to
while at the same time still being a, by the way, this is what it's like to be schizophrenic.
Mm-hmm.
Like, yeah, at this point, I think we've entered the I'm sniffing my own farts region of, no, my storytelling and my character is so good.
Oh. What will you choose? We choose.
Save girl or save guy?
Guy.
Yeah, I didn't care about the girl.
The girl's like brand new, so it doesn't really matter.
Senua?
I'm here.
Him?
We have to find the others. Come with me.
And she's just gone, yeah.
Yes. Yes.
He's not much of a fighter.
We will find them.
About Astrida. Without you, she will be facing her demons on her own. Demons she cannot fight.
Who's there? Don't come any closer.
Lost it.
There. It's me.
So lost. Help her.
Senua? I thought I'd lost you.
You did.
I looked for so long. I thought you'd left me behind.
Where's Dorgurgurgurgurgurgur?
Yes, where's Slaver Guy?
Stay close. Where's Thorgister?
His name is actually Thorgister. I just added burger to it. Pretty dang close.
Thorgister.
He's Thorgaburger Surgifer.
Changed different now. His eyes are red. Does he been crying? Something has happened to you. What's
What's happened? What happened to you?
Something terrible.
I think I saw.
What did he see?
Something changed him.
Something I had to do.
What was it?
What did he have to do?
I didn't want to do it. He forced my hand.
Who?
Something terrible.
Who?
A vision.
No. It's nothing. Just tricks.
Is it real? Oh,
nothing is ever
for kids.
Yeah.
Let's leave this place.
His past. I love her face.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, get them out of here. Up here.
She lost them. Drowned them in their fears. That the forest lay them bare and scarred.
That's where you got an Elden Ring. You really did play like the easiest of bosses.
Excruciation. The fear, you will not see the
that,
end of
yeah, that, those, yet, up to that point, they made it through all of the mandatory bosses, and that's kind of side boss. You know? I don't think you have to beat that
one. I thought that was one of the...
It is one of the Elden Lore. Yeah, I think you do eventually.
Okay.
But like, that one's a gimmick fight more than anything else.
Mm-hmm.
Build the glowy ones and then run up to her as she summons before she can summon or cast a spell. That's a problem with that goddamn game, though, is there's so much running up to enemies.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, at this point we just teleport away, or we spam our move every fucking second.
A primal pain. Feel like that will shake you. The Wanderer, always so sure.
Okay. Just making sure.
Yeah.
There's no time.
Oh, everyone's lost again. Why is there so much more game after we find we know there's no more faces and obelisks? It's so weird.
We're not far now. We can see it from here.
There. Borgavarki.
Yeah.
Fucking Dune. Yeah. What? Where are more faces? Where, like, I mean, that was a fine walking portion because
sure.
It was quick.
But also, it was just there to be like, look, they got lost and they faced their own fears. Okay, what does that mean necessarily to us? We barely know these people.
But she has friends now.
And this is the Blood Giant or something?
Yes, I think we're going to the slaver camp.
Essentially, but he said that there's a giant there.
Yeah, well, yeah, he said that's why they slave and capture and sacrifice was for the giant. So if we can kill the giant, they'll stop.
Yeah. I wonder what that choice like if it matters at all. Me choosing
the
old dude over the girl.
Mm-hmm.
Where we sacrifice the offerings.
Monster. People. Thorgestir. Yes. People. It's where you sacrifice people. People. It's where you tie them up and watch them die. Slowly release them.
We have to rescue them.
We'll go inside. Tell my father and he will cut them down.
Light is fading fast.
You can't just leave them.
They're suffering.
You can't.
I'll stay there. Fagrim, can you please cut them down?
So much suffering.
Who's going in?
Bjark know you. An Ostrider. And I don't like you. I don't want to start anything before I've spoken to my father.
You don't know yet, Senua. Okay. Just me and Thorgestir then.
Tell him. They will help them.
His premonition that he saw is he doesn't want to hurt Senua, but he's going to have to.
We'll come back.
Oh no.
Until we are inside.
Are you really going to just walk in? They will kill her for sure.
Yeah, the story just goes disjointed.
Mm-hmm.
You trust him?
You could.
His father does.
Well, again, like...
Father did. They are not their fathers.
the meta narrative is what we're trying to find, and if it's just that she has friends now, didn't care whether she had friends or not. Like, she was clearly just ostracized by everybody.
She's not growing as a person by gaining friends, mm-hmm. unless those friends are changing her.
Right.
But they're not. Like, oh, she needs to learn to trust, but... Okay.
Mm-hmm.
You have to show us that she's not trusting to begin with. Like, make these people follow her because she's actually... stops the first giant.
Right. She's almost a prophet to them.
Yeah.
Like,
then they start following her, and it's... Okay. Then she starts to care for them. But as it stands, like...
I wasn't supposed to come back empty-handed.
These two have the most dynamic story?
You'll forget about
that. Like, she's tied this guy up and stabbed him in the leg.
Yeah, he hamstringed him, yeah. I don't trust anything he's saying. And yeah, now it's they're kind of accepting of each other.
Will they want to chain me up again?
I won't.
And again, if it was all condensed down to one village, mm-hmm. we would have more time to actually get to know the other characters rather than, we'll go to the next village, let's introduce the next person. And
trust me.
It should, yeah. It's like, I mean, you can have that first village that was attacked by the Droger and just have it be like, oh, the people who flee take refuge in the city that we do go to.
Yeah.
And stuff like that. But.
Me.
And then, yes, dead. We could have a part where we have to deal with the slavers.
I would see you dead first, often.
He plays that game. He talks that talk.
It is good to see you, my friend.
She's with me.
The others.
You are safe with him.
He is welcomed here.
You are returning from here.
Stay close.
3 days of clear skies.
Maybe you trust him.
I said don't stay close and someone just comes out and attacks you from behind.
Mm-hmm.
It's instant death mode, walking simulator time.
All she has lost, and all she has to lose.
The
mm-hmm.
All the names she carries on her heart, she remembers. This is the last son. His father's influence is strong.
Your father's influence was strong, but he is not his father.
You are not your father.
You know what it's like to have a father like his. You can show him the way. There's nothing you can do,
even if he wants to have changed.
Yeah, the thing that I didn't want them to do to...
But can he help himself?
Astrug? Whatever the fuck her name is?
You can do. There is no
other woman.
Yeah, it is perfect for him.
This kind of monster, your
purpose. You've rebelled against your father and become a better person for it. He has to rebel against his father to become a better person. Okay.
Circled round and red, a bloody barrier against the night, a wall to shield you from the savagery.
Yeah, they try to go too big.
But the true darkness.
Yeah, which is weird for such a short game.
Mm-hmm.
Always is. You know what's coming. His father. The one who clouds her mind is here, just as she knew he would be. Some things don't change. There's always one who will seize the reins. See,
I'm walking slower than a gimp.
Ripe blood and bitter tears. Her father. His father. Look at him. Sitting there on his throne, worshipping himself.
Thorgester, my boy, you've returned.
The goody makes my skin crawl. This isn't going to work.
When we did not hear from you, I fear the worst.
He does not care for his.
How was your raid? Where are the slaves you brought?
Dead, all the lost.
We hit a storm coming into land. I'm sorry.
Don't apologize.
But father, we found something more important.
Let's see if this man can listen. I doubt it.
Something important, you say? A souvenir from your travels.
Father, listen. The giants. They can
can kill them. We can kill them.
This woman, Senua, she knows how.
He won't believe you. Give him a chance. Look in his eyes. Show him who you are.
A souvenir that kills giants.
He doubts. Why?
The giants cannot be killed. No more than gods
Tell
can.
Him.
I've seen it with my own eyes. Seen two giants torn to stone.
He doesn't believe.
I can kill them.
And I could kill you. We could kill you.
This is nonsense, Magister. And dangerously close to Gotgau.
You should kill him.
To Gugu Gaga.
Yeah, what the fuck is Gorgon?
Alone know how to keep them at bay. Do not turn your back on me.
You must. He must. He is caused
You
so
are
much
a
power.
Simpleton.
He needs the giants to give him power. He uses the giants to control people.
Thorgester.
Make Thorgester understand. He needs to understand.
There will be no swaying him. I have known men like him.
Listen to her.
This must be the only voice.
This is his chance to change.
I will convince him.
No, he is weak.
He wants to fight. He just needs to believe it is possible.
He loves his father.
Thorgester.
She...
Small vibration when he put the hand on his shoulder. Weirdest of times.
That's fine.
This is so
I think that's the, you know,
it is fine. It's just
your perspective as Senua. So like, yeah, that the giant takes his feeling.
Get out.
See how indomitable, how terrifying it is.
There will be no tribute.
See how there is no chance in hell you could defeat it.
We have defeated them.
And see how I turn it aside. How I control it. Through my sacrifice.
She has nothing now.
How it leaves us in peace.
Peace for who?
He will kill her, destroy her.
See how I have saved my people.
She'd never have come here.
There are no people waiting down there. What will happen
it's
when he
really
finds
time.
Out?
Is he gonna be the giant?
Follow me!
Thorgester, stop him.
Stop.
Why doesn't he do something?
He is weak. You should never
He said he was with us.
The sacrifices are gone! Free! There is no one there.
No!
The giant. It's come.
Take her down to the gate.
Uh-oh. Oh, wait, the voices are gone for a
yeah.
second.
Yeah, I'm a normal woman now.
Holy shit, I was crazy. Takes three dudes to bring her to the... Oh, no, it's her hair.
Oh, yeah.
Takes two dudes to bring... Tyrant.
Light, faint, Senua.
Make you strong.
You will die here.
Enrage them.
And nothing will have changed.
Throw yourself.
Don't fight. Do it for them.
Find the moment.
It's now.
Get off him!
Yeah.
Length of rage. Strong. Yes, do it now.
To the heart this time.
They don't deserve anything.
You are smarter than him.
Into the quake.
The giant is coming. I know. The slaves.
They're safe.
What happened? Nagothi wouldn't listen.
I told you he wouldn't.
He knows we freed the sacrifices.
Like your father.
He wants to offer me instead.
What? Thorgestur.
He was weak.
I don't know.
He didn't try to stop us.
I knew we couldn't trust him.
Yes, she is worth the gold.
We kill him. Now.
Wait!
End this.
Senua, we need to kill the giant right here. Right now. In front of the Björk. Show them the truth. Just like you showed Thorgestur.
They'll never learn. All they understand is death.
You're dumb.
We need to end this so we can be free.
She is right. Again.
Kill the Gorgon.
What are you going to do, Senua?
What?
Senua? I wonder if this dialogue changed based on
our choice.
Yeah.
I don't know.
She can't. She doesn't know.
plan?
He needs you.
Maybe it's a trick.
A trap. To lure you in and then kill us.
Kill us.
Don't be stupid.
Follow me.
Either way, I still agree with him.
Is it some kind of trick?
She is not listening again.
Yes. But I'm saying, like, I'm wondering if that dialogue changes right there. Like, she's the one that actually would be...
It seemed like a completely reversal of their characters. The guy has always been the...
Kill the giant.
Yeah, like, we can solve this. And, yeah.
You have to stop this, Senua. Keep the giant.
It was a trap. Get ready to remember what. I'm just gonna kill, like, half the men here, and yeah. Then...
That'll prove it.
We will save you. We will protect everything.
What are you doing? Trying to block.
Are you going to let him kill you?
Yes.
They are faster. You know what they are going to do.
Can't block that.
Stop this.
Fight her!
Pathetic, don't let him win. You're so strong. He is pathetic, you are fast, you can win.
Give us another day of peace and safety. Did you hear that, woman? Hear him coming? The most glorious of them all. The
tyrant, the king. We have an understanding here, an unspoken connection. I give him blood, and he gives me power. Question me? You have lived through this with me, seen all I have seen, and you question me? I am the only one who knows what to do in this new world. The only one. Do you hear me? This ends now. You
will fall into the like the others.
You will die.
Shadow of the Father.
You who have died from this, lived through this, do you see yet?
No. I see nothing.
When the darkness came to this land, when the fire spilled from the mountain and the ash blotted out the sun, it wasn't the end.
Hope I'm going the right way.
Hope I didn't miss any faces.
People.
Oh wait, I already know what did. Sad day.
Homes were destroyed and leaders fell.
Just letting him fight his dad as I walk away.
Yeah, she's just wandering around them right now going...
And each one fought for their own.
Go home, Senua, you're drunk.
But in this sea of chaos, one rock stood firm.
Slavery! The burgeoning industry of slavery.
I know what to do. Follow me, and I will save you. He meant
it really is a false flag attack.
To keep them safe, his people.
Yeah, if it's a false flag thing where he's putting the sacrifices out there and then killing himself or just taking him out, throwing him in the ocean, whatever.
Then he saw that fear made the people turn to him. They trust.
Don't start him good. Just make him like...
Obey.
Yeah.
Raised him above the others. Their fear made him strong.
Because, yeah, we're learning about the ruler, not the tyrant.
I think he is the tyrant. This isn't the same.
One and the same.
Yeah. This is the same way we learned about the dude from the ocean. Followed the little ghost thing, learned his story. Yeah, I think the father's the tyrant.
To think for themselves.
And so, yeah. He became a monster through the fear-mongering. Because, yeah, all monsters start as men. He got power drunk off of the fear.
To that strength, to hold his place in their hearts, their wills. So he
just did a full loop, and now we're back at this.
Brought them forth from the shaking earth, the roaring sea, the blinding snow.
Yeah, he just created the stories.
Mm-hmm.
people who trusted him and obeyed him, they saw them too. And saw they had more to fear.
You didn't see shit. Here we go. Time for the final run into the storm section.
Make them fear, and you can make them do anything. Make them hate. Make them punish the weak. Make them turn against one another, each on each.
Don't turn your back on him, because that's how backstabs happen.
Senua, you could have saved him.
Said he went on a little walkabout.
Hold him, Senua.
This is the most
connection any two characters have in this. Yeah.
Redeem them.
How do I stop this?
You came to stop the sacrifices. Kill the giant.
Tyrant.
My father's name.
One name.
Is only fear.
Is all you fear?
You will end
up. Yeah. We're beating this.
Yeah.
Tonight.
I mean, this seems to be the end.
Yeah.
There's probably gonna be a lot of talking, walking after. But. After all your trials and tribulations, the greatest challenge, a fat man.
Yeah.
You came here.
Fucking, you've got a thick right hook. Left hook? Left hook.
They don't need freedom. They have safety. Are you starting to see my power now?
Fucking, you hit through that attack. And also, I don't have the mirror.
Oh, yeah.
I do. It's on me. Oh, it's not charged. For some reason, you can't double block that, and that immediately connected to Swipe 5.
I think you're not supposed to block the red dits.
Those are the ones that I...
What?
Usually you can roll out of that?
Sometimes. He died before that way.
You killed my son!
Yes.
Yeah, because that stance blocks you and stuns you. It's got the right glow.
Not always. There have been times.
Every time you've been stun blocked.
If I'm in the middle of a swing, I've actually gotten a perfect counter on that.
Yes, you can counter with a swing on a swing, but you keep. But when you block the red.
No, that's with a. I have to hit the block button while I'm swinging, while it does the red, and it's not. It's been a perfect counter.
Okay, land the perfect counter. Otherwise, you're getting fucking stunned.
We got a hammer at it.
Yeah, I'm assuming, because yeah, he does heavy, so it doesn't want you to block it, because otherwise you're just stunned and back.
Instant kill. I can't dodge it either, though.
Are you sure?
Every single time I've dodged it. Here, let's go with the dodge.
And is it directional dodging, or...?
Yes. Oh, okay, that one actually worked. Before it, his swing still... Okay, so yeah, it's the direction.
Okay. You're heavy here because he blocked it.
He only has heavy as far as I've been able
to. No, I mean you heavy. To break his block.
Nope. I've only heavied attacked him, and it doesn't break his block.
Those were not heavy attacks.
Those were heavy attacks.
No.
That's a heavy attack. That's a heavy attack.
Then there, broke.
I have to hold it down to make a heavier attack. The game has not told me that ever in the game.
The game doesn't tell you.
I know. heavy.
And
okay, so you have to do three heavies in a row then.
Yeah, the break is, and then he's good. I think the reason they took away your mirror is because you were supposed to learn this throughout the whole game. And now they're like, okay, now you get your. We've lost your insta-win button.
That was three heavy attacks, and he still blocked all three. They won't hear you. That's my problem, is it's not consistent.
Okay.
Now I have the mirror. Again, all heavies. You came here.
I am the only one who can control the giants.
That's fair. Focus, Senua. The
Yeah, if you don't break that third hit, he backhands right after, so...
Middle of a roll.
Can't watch that game. Listen to my slaver boyfriend who's dead.
Yeah. Yeah. Finally.
Just in time for the game to end.
What, getting good? I've had to get good in certain other fights.
Yeah, I know.
What now?
You said his name. You're taking away his power. Yeah, now everyone can hear. Yeah, you hear the cheering crowds.
I'm not allowed to attack.
Yeah.
Fucking stupid that I wasn't allowed to attack right there. And also,
I'm assuming it's your goal isn't to kill. Your goal is to bring him down. Yeah, I see. His people are turning against him. Yeah, you have to take the fear that he has over them.
They look to you. You
could use them. You can. Yeah, he's now just swinging. Show them. You make them really the world that he created.
The world you destroyed. Destroyed it. Show them his. There is no giants. He is just
like your father. Then what about the fucking
yes? Fuck you, game, for now doing this. This is what you could have been doing the entire time. Look at him. Just an old man. Now, all his strength comes from his people. He has nothing now. He is weak. Now that they have left him, he is all alone. Oh, fuck your push. Did I grab his hand?
No.
I blocked for half a second, and also that was a red, and it blocked. It's inconsistent is my problem with the game. Because that's what should happen every single time to block a red. Do what? I hit him and... Both whipped.
Yeah, I know. Everyone's just like, this is actually kind of sad on both sides.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you really want the truth? Each person who follows you, you bear their weight on your back. Soon you will do anything to protect them, no matter what pain you inflict on others. And then you will find their belief makes you strong.
Okay.
And you will want to hold on.
For all the times that I've been.
No matter what.
This is when you give me the button prompt, or no non button prompt stuff.
Yeah, I'm fucking crush his head with a fucking rock.
Let me choose.
Oh, she's not going to.
Do you see how they cling to you? Pleading.
Because now she's the new giant if she does that.
Down. You are everything. What would you do to keep them from harm? What would you do for the truth?
Do it!
I choose how to end this.
I hit the button. Yes. Fucking couldn't pick that up. Ah. Keeping pet. Nah, like him.
So, okay.
You murdered like five or six different people to get to him. Burning bright as He murdered your...
his son, friends, your friend.
And hate writ large on
well, okay, so if the giants aren't real, what were the previous giants then?
Yeah.
Made from fear.
Everyone threw spears at him.
Darkness outside makes...
Multiple witnesses.
Inside.
And all you had to do was stuff like the face.
Mm-hmm.
People see the in the shadows.
Yeah.
That's the point of the walking through the forest where they start freaking out.
Mm-hmm.
Even after everything, she loves. And if she loves, what will she do to save
my B-team theory is going with every game. The beginning and the end was the original plot of the game.
And then they just padded everything in between.
And then they put a bunch of shit in the middle, and it, like, oh yeah, like, she'll essentially kill the giants, and then the B-team's like, fuck yeah! So she went and killed giants, and everyone's like, no, they're figurative giants. Like, they're not supposed to be real. Don't, did you play the first game? Nah, don't like walking simulators. Oh, I thought that was gonna be Shaggy.
Is inside me. Not the way I thought. Yes, feel it. Yes, you can see it, can't you? It is his darkness. Not hers. Your darkness. And it comes above me. Your blood in your bones.
No,
sword. I can't see where it leads. Haunting you.
Do we fight ourselves?
That's stupid.
Part of me wants
you shadow to like this? No, okay, good.
Let go of my shadows. And be free. No more pain. No more doubt. Honored. Loved. Feared. Always true, always right, because they tell me so. Keeping them safe, keeping their belief alive, no matter the cost. Voices, the ones outside. Not anymore. The ones she saved, the names she found, they lift her up. Their hands reach out to hers. And now she reaches.
Screenshot that, I want that as a background. It's a pretty good background.
No, but I was gonna say. The title is New Year's in Germany.
Oh, it's the shadow. Meh.
Yeah. So okay, the giants. If the giants aren't real, that doesn't explain the previous two giants.
Yeah, the last.
Unless it was that they were throwing spears at rocks thinking it was a giant. But the game never said, never implied that even.
The first game allows for the ambiguity because it's the craziness of your voice. It's all a crazy person.
It's all her perspective. There's nobody else there to confirm
this. This one having everyone there being like, no, it's real. It's like, then make them believing it as real.
Mm-hmm.
Questionable.
Yes.
Just
exactly.
Have the rock face. Have the a giant fucking statue, like, oh, that's what's causing the storms. Mm-hmm. Fucking, they don't want to get near it.
Make it super, yeah. Make
and every single time they have, make the waves knock them away.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to go kill the giant. She knows it. Kill the giant. Okay, charge forward. She's the only one that makes it.
Yeah.
Other people run back. They're too scared.
Mm-hmm.
Other ones get washed away, and she has to carry that with her.
Right.
She led people to their death.
Right.
The mountain one was the easiest. The fucking volcano.
Yeah. Like, yeah, that one was... It's not a bad game.
No,
but being that it is a very narrative-focused game, and the narrative is stupid, to put it...
The narrative is pulled off poorly.
Yeah.
It contradicts itself constantly.
Mm-hmm. There's too many pointless characters.
The narrator should never exist.
No, the...
It should be Senua speaking to herself.
Yes.
They did it enough... Half the time, the voices in your head are the narrators.
Yeah.
And you keep that.
I don't
keep
know
that.
Why, yeah.
Do one or the others. The hidden people thing is pointless.
Mm-hmm.
The people following you, appearing and disappearing, the narrative doesn't understand. Oh, it is Aurora. The narrative doesn't understand its own continuity.
Yeah.
Oh, they're following us. Oh, they're not following us. Oh, he was there behind us the entire time. But you went through a cave full of, like, weird... shadow creatures, and he walked through the water with you.
Mm-hmm.
He was right behind. Oh, now they're both behind you the entire time.
But that could have been her. That could have all been her crazy visions. Like, I'm so like, it could work.
Fuck you. Unless it changed the dialogue.
Unless they're like, yeah, she kind of wandered around for a while. I don't know what she's doing. I don't know what. Seeing how we told through the others. Okay, so each chapter of that character essentially will take over.
Now, does it say it in a different way? If that's the case, I'd be willing to play a little bit more,
mm-hmm.
just to see.
You could start it up? Because... I'm trying to think of where the narrator does a decent amount of talking.
I feel like the start of this chapter, because it was her, and it was one of the first times I feel like we called her out, like, is she talking, or is that a narrator?
Okay, yeah, if you want to do that one.
It was either... Yeah, I think it was right here. Oh, and it actually tells you.
Oh, how many faces.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
This place. What is this place?
My settlement. I led my people here, promised them a new life.
I know the intro when she's on the slave ship has a lot of narration.
Does it?
But who would be narrating at that point?
Right.
Then the volcano and the darkness came.
Started enslaving people.
Iltoyla stalks my settlement when night falls. She tramples our crops and kills what little livestock.
Okay, so this settlement is supposed to have a bunch of people.
Why don't you leave?
Mm-hmm.
We tried.
They failed.
Yeah, we tried.
No matter how far we get by day, as night falls, she hunts us down. And there are children here.
If...
People too weak to run.
If
trapped. Night on night, our numbers fall.
He is asking you to help. No, he isn't.
Yeah, I didn't realize there was more than
one.
Yeah. I keep holding the wrong button to actually run.
Mm.
Look, you see themselves. Cracks in the ground. The land is broken. Iltoyga made them.
She did. Ah,
the giants,
face already.
They hunt at night. The sun. It's going down. She's coming.
The light is fading. Be careful.
Yeah, because we ran all around. Oh, there's one. I forgot this one. Okay, it is.
Across the seas, they know that the earth is.
Did that light up one that we already had?
I don't think it did.
It felt like it flashed in a spot that. Whatever. Okay, I want to run forward to get them to talk.
Yeah.
Also.
Okay.
The scalds tell Maher in the time of Gritius.
Just need to run forward to get some narration going.
Safe here. He said we would have refuge.
Gods. What a ruin. Where is everyone?
Okay.
On the rocks. High. Safe. Ritter can't reach them.
She could see the threat that binds the world.
Okay, there we go.
She could feel its hidden pulse. I saw it too, but not as fine as she did. It was
okay.
Not strange. The women of our world, it is often so. They know.
Women are crazy.
What is rising from beneath the earth?
Yeah, probably his narration is the worst one to go to since he's kind of spiritual in nature.
Let's quit out and jump to another.
I go into the flavor just before, after we've crippled him and we're leading him towards the attacked settlement.
So
I think there's a
chapter one.
See, because, right. Because if anyone's going to have a more down to earth perspective, it's going to be him.
Fucking crazy bitch. Slash my leg.
She's here.
You need to run.
Yeah, the game was great up until this point. Because a little bit after this, that we'll just fight him.
I don't think there's any narration during the fight.
Yeah, but it's like right after this, so if this is the boss fight, then it's not that bad.
You, slave.
Well, why don't we just go to the next chapter?
He's still alive. Be asleep.
Because it's the start of the next chapter.
Yeah, I don't know if it's the start of the next chapter or if it's right after the fight that it's.
No, it's the start of the next chapter because the next chapter is the one where he finds a town that's been attacked and that's where the spiritual guy was tied to a post and we freed him. Because, yeah, you went to chapter 3, that was chapter 1, so chapter 2 is that one. Yeah. Yeah, if it truly gives more context,
yeah,
maybe it's.
You know what?
But I don't. Wanna...
I should have actually continued on.
Thrown you overboard.
Where it's the. Right after we run away and he throws the spear, that's a narrative point.
Till I get free.
The chapter I was just playing. Was run right after that running away part. He comes out and throws the spear, and then you climb up. Climb up into the high grounds, and then I know that there's narration, like, right there.
Mm.
But then again, that's with spiritual guys, so he might have his narration. That's
yeah.
So quiet.
No further.
Something's wrong.
What happened to him? It smells of death. He doesn't look
to settlement has fallen to the Draugr.
Wake up.
There is nothing but death beyond those gates.
I don't want to see what's in there.
Did you hear it?
Did you hear it? Don't listen.
Someone is suffering. Help me.
Such an ugly game.
You need to go inside. You need to help them. Someone needs your help.
Everyone is dead in there. Everyone.
Help us.
Do you want to join them?
You came here to help.
Let's go.
Listen to yourself.
What is beyond there is too dark.
We are leaving. Now.
Don't give me orders, slaver. We'll find another way in.
Can you give me any narration?
I think they're gonna just talk.
I will take you to my people, like I said. But not into this settlement. You have no idea what you're walking into.
He wants you to
just turn around.
I see a post.
I see a post. I'm trying to run.
He wouldn't understand.
I can't.
Damn you. Why won't you listen to reason?
Funny. Funny that.
I thought your father protected these people.
He does. He did. You can't protect people from their own shit.
What the fuck would I get up
there? Yeah.
Looks like it's been
earlier.
Maybe?
They brought this on themselves.
I wonder if unlocking all of those unlocks new things. So I remember after we were done playing the first one, we watched like the behind the scenes they're making.
Yeah, we did.
Like, that's why we know that the voice actress or the she
it just was the mocap actress.
Yeah, and then they're like, no, her face was too perfect.
Mm-hmm.
One's slightly up on this hill. Narrate.
Talk, but don't real talk. I'm not crazy.
These graves are new. So many bodies. So much death. Something's happened here.
Not that new. There's grass on them.
You haven't honored these graves. What happened?
I told you.
Draugr.
They won't just kill you.
Are they from this world?
The game was good.
It is far worse.
Mm-hmm. It is as soon as they introduce the giants.
Soon as he throws the goddamn spear at us.
Still have a chance.
Because they're all running and no one else can see it. You are the last one running.
Yes.
So it could be that it's not there. And they have to get to high ground. They live on high ground because they're plagued by it at night. So it erupts at night. Fine.
Right.
And now he's no longer going to be with us.
So. But he still might narrate.
Because
This is like his chapter to narrate. I'm assuming Senua narrates the first chapter. He does this one. The spiritual guy does the third. And girl does the fourth. And then probably Senua back in the fifth chapter.
I still can't believe people call this ugly. Also, I was wondering this. Does her scars get more prominent the more I fail and have to restart?
I don't think so.
Okay.
I need to find out what it is.
They're dead.
You're mad.
She's not mad. Doesn't see the signs.
You
stupid.
He doesn't.
You're mad.
This is when it's good.
There's no way. I am going in there.
Look at wounded, hurt, defeated. But you need him.
Each
feel the
not.
But we need him alive.
He will try to escape.
She has a...
Go on, then. Do it.
Don't let the rage get the better of you.
The rage, the rage. Just come on.
Just moments ago, he had to kill you.
You shouldn't have saved him.
This was a mistake. Senua, he
still get the same.
Yeah, the same vibe. We're married now. Yeah, the same thing.
Bound together in holy matrimony.
I will kill you, not woman.
For that, you'll need to stay alive.
You must discover what is happening. What evil is here?
I don't remember a lot of narration in the game is the problem.
Yeah. It was usually, you know, when the camera does those sweeping shots and stuff like that.
Yeah. I don't think we're going to get any here.
Probably not.
It's happening again.
But yeah, the game's... It's a fine game, it's just they squandered something great.
Yeah.
Which
there's, makes you can't really hard. Get what you got from the first game from another game.
Right.
So, for them to then just bungle the narrative, which again is pretty much the selling point.
They took him from you.
Because gameplay-wise, it's pretty bland.
Yeah.
It looks nice, but it looks nice now. Give it a couple years, something else will look better.
Mm-hmm.
So the one thing it has is. Is its narrative, so for it to,
your deepest, darkest memories.
Pull that bullshit, the giants aren't real, but everyone else clearly saw the giants.
Yes, she can feel it.
Yeah, they're not marked with a special color whatsoever.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Oh, wait, it was red.
They are.
Yeah.
It's red to start.
Yeah, see, I don't remember them.
Focus.
You know, some of them were marked red in the
black. They were colored. Because this is the second one that we are facing? Did we do one on the beach? The start.
It will suffer.
They introduced this to the past. In the first chapter.
Okay.
And I think that was like white? Like it was the rocks?
Mm-hmm.
There's blood. Fresh.
But yeah.
Yeah, it's whatever.
It's disappointing, but it's not technically bad.
Yeah. That's really all it is. Because, gameplay-wise, it's... Although, what we can say for sure is the fact that this costs twice what the first game cost.
Yes.
The first game was a deal. This feels a little kind of shitty. Looking for all of our faces and...
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out what... So it doesn't do it by... It does it by overall chapter, not by...
By subsection or whatever.
Yeah. What is Lorstreger? Is that the... That must be the fence.
That's the pillars. Posts,
yeah. Yeah, we did good in this chapter, although we just got one of each.
Mm-hmm.
And this is like near... This is perfect.
Yeah, we perfect at one.
And then...
Missed one lore, two faces.
Two faces. And then there's none in the final.
Right. Yeah, it... Yeah, it should have been more condensed. Should have been a smaller game so that you could sell it for cheap again.
Yes.
And yeah, condense things, because there's a lot of extra stuff here that... I didn't care about the girl from the fucking second village. She was pointless.
Good?
Yes.
Good.
Yes.
Still good up until here. So the end of this is where he throws the spear.
Yeah.
So this is when you're on top of it. So this is
find the hidden foot. Yeah.
This is the downfall of the.
Yeah, because the whole cave goes on way too long. Look how many sub chapter.
This bits sucked, there are. And it felt long, and it felt like they were trying to make her do something, like gain character, but it didn't matter.
It didn't matter. No. They just thought it'd be interesting. What if you helped your future self, and your future self got help from your past self?
And also,
like,
so we arrive.
Yeah.
Fight the Draugr.
Right.
Learn about the giants. Kill our first giant.
Yep.
Kill our second giant. Kill our third giant.
Yeah. Yeah. Pacing.
No. This the first chapter and a half.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, first. 2.5 chapters.
Yeah.
Well-paced, good story.
I mean, even technically, the giant itself is fine at that point. It's the revelations later and how to get to that is what...
It's throwing of the spears that started the downfall.
Yes.
Because then we go to the fucking hidden folk, which is...
It's a way for you to dish out lore without her being... directly told it. It's
she has to overcome the darkness again.
In a much more padded and slow way of doing it than the quick one that we got from the first game. That entire chapter was just stupid.
This was
nothing pointless. Here was good.
This it's new character. I don't care.
Yeah.
And then
this would have been a good.
This is a fine ending.
If they did it right, this would be a great ending.
If you cut out these two chapters pretty much, and just went on to this,
I will condense those two down. In our interpretation, if one village, Earth and Sea Giant terrorize both, they pay tribute to the slavers. And so now we're just killing all the giants that affect this town.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
There. Done. That would have been a nice... And then, that's her telling him there is no giant. And he's made it up this whole time. He's spread the false thing. And then she retires back to the village that she helped. They now don't believe there's a giant, but they're glad they had Senua around.
Let them still believe in giants.
Sure.
Because she killed the other giants.
Yes.
So, there are no giants around.
Right.
But giants still exist. So she's still a wise... She still sees the threads and bullshit. She sees the hidden connection in the world.
She screamed there's no giants to him, to the flavor guy. Like,
That's wrong. That needs to be changed.
So you're saying get rid of that.
Yes, get rid of that. You can't... you need her.
They have to believe giants exist. She has to believe she saw a giant.
Yes.
Okay. Yes, I'm
fine. That has to be the overall...
Like, rewrite.
Yes, just for everything.
Mm-hmm.
But no one else can see a giant.
Yes.
And then in the end, her fighting him...
Mm-hmm.
Don't make it... Like, make her, like, fight him one-on-one. But do it in such a way that you see the difference between what he's doing and, like, the giant itself.
Yes.
So, like, as soon as he throws someone at you... It's a swing of the hand.
Right.
He's doing this, and then suddenly you see a large hand pushing someone forward, and you do the fight.
Well, just do flashes between the one-on-one with him and then the giant, like, we're jumping between two, to where we, as the viewer, see it's one and the same.
Yes.
She's seeing, like, oh my god, he's in cahoots with the giant.
Yes. I know how to control the giant. That's what he's been saying the entire time. He knows there's no giant.
Yeah.
But he's, yeah.
Do something like that.
Squandered greatness.
She returns back to the village. They accept her. She still doesn't want to be a part of the village. She sits outside of it in a hut like she's a hermit type of thing.
But she gets like people coming to her.
Yes.
Have in the end, her sitting there fucking weird war paint, whatever, like they had her. And people coming and just like, little girls, just coming and like paying her tribute. Like, Senua, can you tell us a story?
Yeah.
And her just being... Let me tell you this story.
If you want to,
I will tell you the story.
If you want to end the story of Senua, she becomes the old wise woman. Yes.
Even at her age here,
you did a great voice.
sorry. What's my Senua voice?
Right.
But no, show her kind of stewing in the darkness of her little hut. But then, yes, a girl comes by. We're picking berries, Senua. Would you want to come help? Sure. And she goes out and helps them. She still has the crazy, and she knows she can't be around people all the time. But these people accept her for what she is. Yeah. She accepts herself for what she is, and she can lead to some sort of normal life. And that's where you end it, because then you could just end it happy ending, or you can do a third and something else comes along, mm-hmm. if you could figure out a good story to go with. But yeah, no, this was too convoluted. It's all the big set pieces at the end are the worst, which is usually not the right thing that happens. Usually everybody loves the big set piece stuff. But no, the simpler beginning was the better part.
It's the worst part ever.
Yeah.
Right here.
Yeah. Yeah, this entire chapter.
This is
sucks.
The exact opposite of what it should be.
Yeah. Yeah, that's unfortunate. So, unfortunately, she didn't lose a leg, and so we won't be picking up Senua 3.
Yeah, it doesn't have a leg to stand on for me.
End of stream. See you next week.